Brain is one of the mystery which is yet to solve. But it's wonders how our brain works. How it controls our body, our thoughts, action, etc. It also helps to achieve some of our goals too. As it says, we become what we think. Our thought either improve our life or make it worst. Let's take a look at how our brain works, and here's 10 amazing surprising facts about our brain. Number 10. It's nearly impossible to our brain to do multitasking. We have been encouraged to multitasking long time, but guess what, it's nearly impossible to do so. Multitasking means to do more than two tasks at once, but in practice our brain will switch the task and not will handle the two tasks at once. We are actually doing the context switching, that means our brain works so fast to switch tasks and not the multitasking. Number 9. Meditation can improve your brain. Most of us do the meditation to stay focused, calm during a day, but guess what, it can improve your brain functionality as well by allowing a rest to the brain. Number 8. Alcohol doesn't make you forget anything. When you get blackout drunk, the brain temporarily loses the ability to create memories. Alcohol affects your brain in ways that include blurred vision, slurred speaking, an unsteady walk, and more. These usually disappear once you become sober again. However, if you drink often for long periods of time, there is evidence that alcohol can affect your brain permanently and not reverse once you become sober again. Long-term effects include memory issues and some reduced cognitive function. Number 7. Brain needs to work out too. As our body muscle, the brain is no difference. It also needs to exercise, learning new language, playing music, arts, fresh air, healthy eating, enough sleep, traveling, dancing, and many activity are all beneficial to brain. A research said learning foreign language is the best kind of training. When you study a new language, the structure of your brain changes. Number 6, your brain never stops working. We spend a third of our life sleep, but even when you sleep, your brain continues to work hard. Dreams are believed to be a combination of imagination, psychological factors, and neurological factors. They prove that your brain is working even when you are sleeping. According to study, its activity during sleep is even higher than during the day. Your brain records everything you see, and when you sleep it builds logical change for each of your own self problem. Number 5. Neurons. Information runs between neurons in your brain for everything we see, think, or do. These neurons move information at different speeds. The brain contains approximately 100 billion neurons that can send information at speeds up to 270 miles per hour. Number 4. Your brain doesn't feel any pain. The human brain itself doesn't have pain receptors and therefore cannot feel any pain. Research said it is possible for the doctors to perform brain surgery on patients who are awake. Number 3. Nap can improve your brain's day-to-day performance. We're pretty clear on how important sleep is for our brains, but what about naps? It turns out, these short bursts of sleep are actually really useful. In one study, participants memorized illustrated cards to test their memory strength. After memorizing a set of cards, they had a 40-minute break wherein one group napped, and the other stayed awake. After the break, both groups were tested on their memory of the cards, and the group who had napped performed better. Number 2. Our brain prefers images over text. Participants in studies only remember about 10% of information presented orally when they are tested 72 hours after instruction. However, that number jumps by about 65% when an image is added to the learning process. Number 1. The human brain is divided into two hemispheres, the left and right, connected by a bundle of nerve fibers called the corpus callosum. The hemispheres are strongly, though not entirely, symmetrical. The left brain controls all the muscles on the right-hand side of the body, and the right brain controls the left side. One hemisphere may be slightly dominant, as with left or right-handedness. If you have liked this video, hit that thumbs up button, and if you are visiting our channel first time, click the subscribe and notification button to stay with us.